Hello, everybody. It's Austin Ward for Lettermen Row. We're back with another BuckIQ. We've got the former Ohio State and NFL defensive back, Chimdi Chekwa, in the building. And I don't know, I might be alone on this one, Chimdi, but I keep talking about the importance of having Damon Arnette back for Ohio State. I know that he had some ups and downs last year. Yeah. Sometimes all corners have that throughout their career. But I look at him as a guy who's very important. He still has some NFL ability. He has a lot of experience. Am I crazy? I think that he's an important player here for the Buckeyes.
No, he's definitely an important player. I think he has all the tools, all the ability, and all the experience also. So I think he's going to be very big for Ohio State this year.
It seems like, and you tell me in your experience, like, do you have to get beat before you can learn? Like, is that part of the growth development of a cornerback? You have to go through some of these rough patches before you can really take that next step?
Yeah, that's the growth in everything, right? You know, you just got to go back and look at the film. Just understand where you can get better, what you did wrong, what you didn't do wrong. I mean, it's an important part of that, though, is your coach. Your coach has to make sure they take you through that process of what is it that you can do different, what do you need to work on this offseason. I think Arnette will be ready to go, and I'm excited to see him play this year.
Yeah, he's had a couple different coaches over the last couple of years, Tavor Johnson for 1 year, Kerry Combs, now Jeff Hafley there. I'm glad you said we got to look at the tape, look what you did wrong, because BuckIQ, so let's go ahead and dive into it with Damon Arnette. A perfect setup there from Chimdi. Let's roll the tape. All right, Chimdi, so we did go back in time a little bit to 2017. This was the finest performance, I think, overall of Damon Arnette's career, and I wanted to go back to this one just as an example of what he can be when he's at his best. So, last year was up and down. We talked about that, but you look at Damon Arnette, what do you see when you break him down, Chimdi?
Does a real good job of playing man coverage. Stays patient, allows the receiver to release, doesn't try to overextend himself to get a jam like a lot of corners do. He just does a good job of having a feel for the route and then making the play. He gets his head around when he needs to.
And that's the thing that everyone keeps talking about, right? Getting the head around. Again, this is Kerry Combs, and we're not going to, you know Tavor Johnson very well, but 2018 wasn't a great year for this, but that was a confident-looking Damon Arnette for this whole day against Michigan State.
Yeah, and it's very small things that a lot of times corners are struggling with that can change a year from a good year to a bad year. Very, very simple things. Overall, I thought on this play he did a real good job of just staying relaxed, having a good feel for the route and making the play.
What's the challenge when you're lined up inside? You got kind of in this slot position and not out there in that isolated spot there at corner.
The big challenge is more space. Really, whether it's football or basketball, space is a big thing. When you're on that inside part, you're guarding the inside receiver, it creates a lot of more space from sideline to sideline. So you got to do a good job of moving laterally. He does a real good job on this play. I would question his leverage, but I'm not sure how they play it exactly. Gotcha. But he does a real good job of moving laterally and staying with the receiver.
Another example of that later on in this game, it was, a tough one for a cornerback. When you look, this winds up being overturned due to a targeting for Draymond Jones that we missed down here, but that doesn't change the coverage. Was still pretty solid there.
The coverage was great. It was great. You see the receiver has a tight split. He's trying to give himself space to run an outside route. I'm not sure if Arnette noticed that, but he did a good job of having a feel for this route also. And you could see him slowing up because he can feel the receiver at the top of the route getting ready to make a break. And he anticipates it. And he makes a play on the ball.
I think that's sort of been this. He hasn't had many opportunities in his career to do this and get his head around. I don't know why that is. I don't know if it's coaching, if it's been scheme, if it's been his own inconsistency, whatever it is. But he does flash the ability to make the plays that you want to see from a starting cornerback at Ohio State, doesn't he?
Yeah, he has the ability, that's for sure. And like I said before, sometimes it's little small technique things that need to be changed, and it'll change the complete end of the play, how a corner can go from not making a play to actually making a great play.
And sometimes they come pretty easily, right?
Yeah.
Like this last one, Damon Arnette's been waiting to get his hands on the football, get an interception that counts as we go on here to this last clip. And sometimes it's, a bad pass, a bad read, whatever, and you just have to be in the right spot.
Be in the right spot, have your eyes in the right place. This is a vision coverage, as I call it, like a cover three, where the receiver in Ohio State, they play a lot of man. They play a lot of man, so it's hard to get a lot of interceptions when you're always looking and keying in on your man. But in the vision zone, you get to looking at the ball and see what's going on. So he recognizes what's going on because sometimes a corner can see this curl and break on the curl. But if you're looking where you're supposed to see the quarterback throw the ball up, you can go make a play on the ball. So he does a good job.
You still have to make the catch. He gets 2 feet down here on the sideline, so that's going to count in the NFL level at some point too. So you look for some positives there.
Yeah, definitely a good play. I'm never going to discount an interception. I don't care how easy it comes, because in the course of a game as a corner, you got a lot of stuff coming at you. It's easy to miss interceptions. It's easy to not have your eyes in the right spot and be in a position to make that play.
There's Damon Arnette. This was going back now. This is what Damon Arnette at his best, 2017, different coaching staff and everything about that. But he still got all those tools to go out and make some plays for Ohio State. Going to be key. Now for this revamped unit coming up here in 2019. So Chimdi's breaking it down for us, as always, looking at the secondary. It's going to have another year of Damon Arnette to break down here with some BuckIQ. So for Chimdi, I'm Austin Ward. We'll see you next time.